guys, are you tuned in to Jared Ricketts, Ibrahim Malam, and Lunga Singama on Heart 104.9? They're playing some great music. Good interview with Jared. Everything of the best, Jared, for your upcoming Cape Town International Jazz Festival, the Heart Festival. Enjoy, my friend. Enjoy.
From Robbie Williams on Heart FM. These are songs that the young man, Jared Ricketts, who's only 30 years old, guys, he thinks that's old. You should find out how old I am.
It's all good.
Get to 58, then you'll know what old is.
Lots of experience. Lots
you're
of
a good
experience.
Wine. You're a good wine.
I am. I hope so. Nah. I hope so. Jared Ricketts is here. Robbie Williams, Angels.
Yeah.
Where does that take you?
It's a lot of different meanings for me. It was one of the songs I performed when I was doing a show in Spain. My first international experience.
Traveler. You see how he just drops that in, Nathan?
Just
doing a show in Spain, by the way.
I know, I've been blessed with a lot of opportunity, and I don't take it for granted, you know. And I think they've all just helped me become who I am now, you know? And yeah, I got to do the song in Spain. It was a beautiful experience.
Were you performing in a cruise ship or something?
No. I was doing various shows at theaters and hotels. And I was a solo performer of Jared Ricketts doing Your Favorites. And obviously I squeezed some of my own songs in there as well. You have various promoters and they book performers for these kinds of shows. And besides that, you know, the message of the song, it's about through it all, you know. She offers me protection, a lot of love and affection. You heard this, you know, that hour when you just want to give up, you know, and you can't do it anymore. I've been there before in my career, you know. It was never smooth sailing, and I was always trying to bust down doors. And you know, how do I say this? There was a time no one was really interested in what I was doing, whether it was music or anything, you know. Yeah. And it can get you down when you believe so much that this is what you're supposed to be
Jared
doing,
Ricketts
and you just can't get there, you
know. And
singing the song and listening to the song just always just gave me that inner fight. And I was like, I'm gonna get there, you know, because there's a God above us, and He's got your plan. You know, and it's written out for you, and that's when I learned I've got to enjoy the journey. You know, I see this destination, and I'm so desperate to get there.
Amen.
You don't look at the people that you're meeting along the way. You don't look at the experiences because that culminates to that point. That all sort of equates to that moment where you're going to get to where you need to be to do the work that you need to do, and that's what that song represents to me.
So when you're feeling a little down and you're feeling a little hopeless about the industry and just the progression not coming, what do you do?
Maybe I look a little crazy. I have my pep talks with myself. But at the same time, I try to understand that you know, it's a great world we live in, and we get to do what we love for the most part. But we leave this all behind when we eventually leave this earth. And I try and remind myself that all I have to do is be true to who I am and just keep my intentions clean, you know, and value whatever it is that I have at this moment. You know, I started realizing, you know, I've got a roof over my head, I've got food on my table. You know, there are bigger things to worry about than
you're
not
blessed,
getting
blessed,
what you set your sights on. You know, and when I get to those moments, what I'm saying is that I realize how blessed I am. You know, because worldly things mean nothing.
He's dropping Jared Ricketts is dropping some gems. You know,
mean nothing.
Means nothing because you know.